This watercolour of a Christmas cactus by Henry Ulke is charming and was done for his own interest and maybe for his own studies, and it's wonderfully done and it's in amazing condition because it's remained with this collection intact for the last couple of hundred years.